Yo, what's going on, everybody? I am your boy Sean Go Get It. Welcome back to my channel. Yo, now when I did a reaction to the first teaser trailer for the All Eyes on Me movie, I went insane. Like I kept my composure as much as possible, because like I'm a huge fan of pop. Like, and it's funny because today is actually the 20-year anniversary of his passing, which is crazy. But I'm a huge fan of Pac. He's a huge inspiration on my own music. You know, he told me you could actually talk about more things than, you know, actually become a storyteller. I mean, Pac and Langston Hughes were the people that actually got me to start writing poetry, which advanced into, you know, me making music. And I really hope that this movie goes into Pac, you know, getting picked up by Digital Underground and then getting hit up by Jimmy Iovine and Interscope and all that stuff. I really hope they show all of that in this movie, because I want to see how he goes from Digital Underground to Interscope to Death Row. And like it, I know it's gonna be crazy. But yeah, let's not talk too much, and let's go ahead and get into this trailer. So ready.
So how many of y'all heard what the vice president said about him? Cops kill innocent black folk every day. Creoles coming after me, but all user people coming at me. You feel me? This shit been happening my whole life. But you know what I gotta say to these motherfuckers? You wanna know what I gotta say to these motherfuckers?
Oh!
Unlike you, my constituents ain't Booker T. Washington motherfuckers. They're hustlers, street soldiers, and mothers trying to get off welfare.
Like all black leaders, you have a bullseye on your back.
I ain't no black leader.
They are gonna come after you.
Sheesh.
Everything you know. They are gonna give you the tools that you need to destroy yourself.
You on Pop 24-7. It's on.
I'm ready. That's what I do.
The fuck is happening?
What happened to me? I got shot for hard times. If a nigga coming at me, get him, he gon' get killed. Loyalty is everything.
Oh! Gravy!
The picture that you paint with your pen, that's your
trust. If I brought that nigga back for Biggie.
The nigga gotta pay. He gotta pay for that shit.
Don't you throw your life away like I did. The whole fucking world will know Tupac. Now you gonna be great one day.
Yo, this shit is crazy, man.
You are gonna survive all of this.
Oh my god, this is gonna be so epic, man. Oh my god, I'm so ready. No, no. We're oh my god, yo, that is, oh my god. Yo, we're watching that again. One more time. Oh, so excited, man. It's like he sounds like Pop, but he doesn't sound like Pop. But I'm cool with it. I'm cool with it. He's trying to embody Pop, and I appreciate that. My girl from Walking Dead.
Everything you know, they are gonna give you the tools that you need to destroy yourself.
You on Pop 24-7. It's on.
That's after the Vegas fight, or right before it. After the studio shooting, that's what it was.
Man, you're gonna be great one day.
You'll let them do it.
Oh no, that's when Pac got caught all those rape charges. I remember that. Yo. Bruh. Man, I'm so ready for this movie, man. Oh my God. Y'all just don't understand, man. Y'all just don't understand. And since they got Gravy coming back, or Jamal coming back to play Biggie, man, this is going to be crazy. It's like a lot of people didn't. It's like I've seen a lot of stuff lately talking about some, why did they get him to play? Why are they bringing him back to play Biggie and all that stuff? I'm like, because he wasn't a bad Biggie. Like he really wasn't a bad Biggie. It's like he embodied Biggie as much as he possibly could. Yeah, he didn't really look that much like Biggie, but at the same time, I mean, he played that part very well. But, yo, I'm hella ready for this. Like, it looks like they're diving into everything. I bet this movie is going to have two versions to it, just like Straight Outta Compton. You're going to have the original theatrical version and a director's cut. I already know, because this movie is already going to be like 2.5 hours. It has to be, because that's a lot to try to jam into a regular 2-hour movie. So I think they're going to do this and a director's cut for Blu-ray. But man, I'm so excited, man. They're getting into everything. We're going to see, you know, the friendship of Pac and Biggie to the fallout of Pac and Biggie. It's going to be crazy. I wonder who they got playing Diddy, because if Biggie's in here, they're going to have Diddy in here. Something's telling me it's not going to be dude that played Diddy in the Notorious movie. Anyway, comment down below whether you guys are going to see this movie. I know I'm going to see it. Opening night, no doubt about it. To be honest, I would have expected the movie to come out this week. But it's cool. Huge fan of Pac. Have all of his albums. Literally all of his albums. I even have his Digital Underground shit. But I swear, man, Pac, huge influence, taught me a lot. Man, yeah, I understand. He's dude, yeah. I understand that he has like what 21 years on me. But just growing up, listening to this man and seeing his interviews and all that stuff, like Pac has done a lot for my life when it comes down to how I handle certain things. But especially music wise. But yeah. Comment down below what you guys liked about this video, about this trailer the most. I'm gonna leave the link to the original video in the description, along with the All Eyes on Me movies channel. And yeah, don't forget to hit that notifications button so you guys know when I upload a video. Cause I don't want you guys to find out about this stuff at the last minute. But yeah, like I always tell you guys, get up, get out, and go get it. And I'm out.